just understand it as a woman, guy, whoever, love doesn't hurt. And even with verbal abuse, mental abuse, it's, if somebody make you feel low, whatever, it's not worth it. Walk away. I'm telling you, it's not worth nothing. Like, it's not love. And it's something that you don't need, and it only gets worse.
Just to get a little, to dig a little deeper. So you think there is a big difference? You can be, you know, in a real, like in a domestic abuse, like you could someone be in a verbally domestic abused relationship? Like if the person never put their hands, but they're just like.
No, because one day I feel like.
Is that like a verbal?
Because most of the times it happens, stories I've heard, it starts out that way. Because mentally or verbally, they're getting it in your head. So once they get in your head and then you start fighting back one day or it's getting old, then it starts with the taunting. And the taunting could be something like this going to you or just throwing stuff at you. Sooner that's going to turn into hitting and it gets more. You can use objects on you. Like, it gets worse.
It
starts off like that, but it does get worse. Just to speak on that and just a little gossiping. I mean, we all seen it. We saw what happened with Emily and Fab. I think that's not cool. At the end of the day,
they're together now?
Yeah, they're still together. Supposedly they got married. I don't know. But I just feel like, being that she's on a platform that she is and she does has a daughter, it's a bad example. And people still to this day make fun of that because it's just like, why would she go back? I just feel like there's some women that stuck in situations and feel like, well, I've been with this person for so long or, you know, it's not bad as it seems, or even looking like somebody else would get with him, but it's not worth it.
It's not. It's
this man knocked her teeth out.
Yeah.
Public, like, it wasn't publicly, though, right? It just got out publicly, right?
But he was on film about to attack her father to protect her, and she was screaming in front of her kids. So,
man.
But I'm saying, but see, better. Stuff like that would make people not want to intervene because they're like, she gonna go back anyways.
Yeah.
And sad to say, it happens in our community the most. Well, I don't know what most of it. Just
it happens the most in Hispanic communities, and then comes the African American communities.
Yeah, Spanish people could be toxic a little bit.
Listen, I stay away from it. You know, toxic. Yeah, that's not me.
And you know, there's a narrative too. Like everybody swears that black women are the most toxic women in the world.
Mm-hmm. And but it's not.
I don't think they lived here to see Spanish women. Because no,
listen,
no,
they be ready to jump on your throat.
Listen, boy. I'm not against Latin women at all. But all right, listen, don't think that.
I know, just, baby, say that. I don't know.
They always think it's just the black women that'd be like, but growing up here, I always noticed that they were kind of like the same. I didn't really see a big difference. I actually seen them act up a little, a lot more. Growing up and now. And it's like, is there an unsaid past going on? Like an unsaid thing? Like, is not noticeable, like, yo, bro, it happens. And I just think that since both cultures are from the, you know, probably derived from the Caribbean or from down here, it's just like that, you know what I'm saying? They both are just like that. I think women are women. So, you know.
Yeah.
But I think it falls too with, like I said, controlling emotions. We all don't know how.
Man, I think them Spanish girls got some serious emotions.
Man, I think all women just have emotions.
Men do too.
Men do too. I'm just saying. You know,
the lighter they are, the emotions it turn up.
What?
The darker they are, the less emotions.
Less
they
emotions.
Have.
Listen, yeah. I don't believe in that. Yeah. I just think it's just even throughout the board. That's all. But what I was trying to get into the next little part was the Art Basel is. This
boy
week.
Is Art Basel. Yeah.
Art Basel is jumping this weekend. This week. It just started yesterday or today?
It just started this week.
This week.
It's always the week after Thanksgiving.
Right.
So, people, whenever you're planning your trips to Miami and you're planning for Art Basel, just know that it's the week following Thanksgiving and, you know, Cyber Monday and Black Friday.
I literally got a text message from a couple of my people that, like, yeah, it's packed down there.
Right.
Oh my God. It's always smacked, though, during Art Basel.
The trick is to Uber down there, but the Uber price is going to be pretty expensive because it's not going to be no parking, and you know you park in the wrong area in Wynwood, you know your car maybe get got.
And talking about
and they'll tell you too. So
talking about, sure will.
Talking about Art Basel, they had an event for Virgil Abloh.
The designer guy.
And talking about Ye thinking God gonna bring Kim back. What happened? Huh? Was that God? Do you think that was God that brought Kim back to Kanye? Because they had to set aside their differences. I'm talking about Kim and Ye. They was there together.
You talking about at the They are still married, Negro.
Yeah, I know that, but they listen.
They're gonna do stuff for the public. Who is the most publicized family in the world?
I heard that they actually give some of their stuff to the paparazzi to put out.
Yes, I've always heard. Why wouldn't they not? It's a monopoly.
It is though.
They are the monopoly of media.
You are right though.
They control the narrative.
But you don't think they put this. The differences, instead,
they just talking. They grown up. He got four kids with her. Man. He gonna call her,
he
bro.
He gotta call her.
The kids gonna call.
They gotta call. Yeah. Yeah.
Like, what he gonna run to, bro? They not 18-year-old kids,
they
bro.
Not, yeah, that is true. They're children still.
Family trips and everything. It's like they're tied in.
Like, they are family, bro. And how, that's why I said with your man, Dave Peterson or Pete Davidson.
Yeah, what?
He's gonna always have to get reminded constantly about Kanye.
All day,
always.
All day, every second.
Yeah, because now he put himself in a place where
he shouldn't have.
That yeah. Okay. Yeah.
We can say that because they used to work. Evil. Yeah.
he evil as hell.
He was plotting. Z.
I mean, you got to think about it. A lot of men actually do want to. Kim K is not a ugly woman. She's a beautiful,
but still, she's
woman.
Somebody's wife. Z.
Yeah, but these are Hollywood niggas. You acting like this is not industry.
I
shit.
I was looking at you like he's saying it
like, come on, bro.
That stop people sometimes. Like,
yeah, like what is he telling us?
Yo,
what is this?
Ye is in the church, all right.
And he was talking to pastor. That girl while they're still Ye. Married.
They green, crazy.
I mean, you don't know what she could have been doing. I mean, you don't know what he.
They were
you
holding only, hands.
You only see.
He got caught with a hickey on his throat. Like,
no, I'm saying that, but Kanye probably did way more than what Kim could have done.
It doesn't
Kim
matter.
Got four kids.
It don't matter. It's not publicized.
Yeah.
I mean, not as bad. Like,
but
some of it been out, but not like but out like that.
The way Kim moves, like the world sees. Mm-hmm.
Dang, why like my man. But then why she embarrassed dog? She embarrassed dog.
You don't know
like
what
that.
She going through.
You right, I don't.
She's the wife.
She is.
I guarantee you speak to her, she gonna I'm tell sorry. You a whole different story. She I'm gonna sorry. Be like, let me tell you, nigga.
You right, you right. Let me.
You keep thinking that, oh, because he got 10 billy.
And he fly in the jet.
He above you niggas.
He above you niggas.
You just think that's gonna do it for her?
He probably ain't even good in bed. We don't know.
You don't know.
He probably...
She needs all of that.
Yeah, she do. She needs everything.
Got that little lockjaw. He can't get that box right. I'm just saying, I don't know. Kanye don't give me that he just be doing it for Kim. She had all them kids, and she only had one that she pushed out.
Man.
That's my opinion.
Okay.
But.
Boy, women hit below the belt,
they
boy.
Do, though.
That shit.
They do, because that kind of, that was like a.
I felt it, bro. Like, oh, my God.
All right, but